Before Pat comes up and shares the word with us, if you've never been baptized and are interested in getting baptized in the river, maybe the right way, right? This next Sunday in the afternoon, we're going to do a river baptism. We've got about 10 or 12 people that are going to be getting baptized. It's not too late for you to sign up for that. Either fill out the Connect card or text me and there's directions. It's a little complicated, but we'll get it all worked out. And we'll have signs or something that will indicate the directions we go. This is a specific spot.